Hello, ladies and gentlemen, citizens of the earth. This is Mario from Zagreb, Croatia, and this is my reality. This is my dog Zoo. I walk him every day at the same place at the same time and deep in the sky. Weather anomaly, whatever. Time anomalies. Everything, because I used to be a journalist and curiosity is the part of my nature. So today sun look like that, that shape, that color. I take it every day so that I can and everybody else can compare, because I don't claim anything what I don't know. Only thing I know is one thing, and that is not normal, that is not as used to be, or maybe it's everything different because I'm awake. I don't know. But yesterday or the day before I got married, friend of mine, not one, few of them put me some idea to my head that I don't know what is the official term for that, when your brain project image that you like to see or expect to see, you know what I mean, I don't know. But since I was a little kid, long time ago, I got that, I don't know what is that, not some extraordinary power or whatever, but I just can see shape of the clouds, how they morph into first that kid stuff like angels, dogs, cats, whatever. And now I see other things maybe other people don't see. And those friends try to tell me that maybe it's all in your head. I said, okay, if it's in my head, how can it be in my camera? Because I don't know that camera is possible to project thought. Then last night I started really hard thinking about it all night, and one conclusion: if they, I don't know who they are, is this NASA or UFO or aliens or Satan himself, or I don't know, really don't know who or what. But if they got the power to clog the sun, to remove the real sun and put the fake one on the sky, make those clouds look like clouds, look like I don't know what, because nothing is normal anymore. Is it possible they got the power to influence our technology to do things that are not used before? So maybe this tape is not tape of the reality, maybe it's some kind of reality, you know what I mean? How can I be sure that if they got the power, not they, this is the, I think in psychological, psychiatrist or psychology term, I don't know how it's called, but if you see some picture and after that try to imagine in your head, it's stuck like a fact. So this is the fact. This is not, this was before Mandela effect, before my awakening and everything. And after that I know, I learn about what I can learn about So what is my point? If they can influence of my thoughts, of my feelings from a distance, of course, why can't they do the same with my camera? So everything around me, what I'm taping, and I'm 100% sure that this is it, because I don't see anything else. I see the plane with the beautiful chemtrails, another one here yesterday, the day before. I think 30 of them, not even one that chemtrail. See, beautiful one. But let's conclude with this. If they got the power to put the fake sun on the sky, to influence by the MK Ultra or leftovers of chemtrails we are falling and we are eating, drinking, whatever, do you really think that they don't have a power to influence our cameras? For instance, this camera is on my cell phone. How can I be sure that now that camera taping exactly what I see? And because I'm not sure what I see is reality, you know what I mean? I'll make a short video if I can. Till then, this is Mario from Zagreb Zombo, and I'm awake and try to stay awake. So just one more look of the sun. What is this? Is this because of clouds?